الله سبحانه وتعالى says in the Quran, كل نفس ذائقة الموت ثم إلينا ترجعون. Each soul shall taste death, then you shall return to us. And I find this ayah so beautiful because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could have said, each soul shall die or each soul shall experience death. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala beautifully selected the word taste. Each soul shall taste death. Why? When you read that, each soul shall taste death, it becomes very personal. And that means that your actions will dictate the flavor of your death. Each one of us will have a different flavor depending on what we did or didn't do. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continues on in the next ayah and says, وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَنُبَوِّئَنَّهُمْ مِنَ الْجَنَّةِ غُرَفًا تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا نِعْمَ أَجْرُ الْعَامِلِينَ. And those who have believed and done good deeds, we have assigned to them chambers beneath which rivers flow. That is the reward of the doers, of the workers. And it's amazing because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't say وَالَّذِينَ أَسْلَمُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ, those who became Muslim and did good deeds. No, it's the higher level, it's the next level, that level of Iman. See, a lot of us say, you know, yeah, I'm a good Muslim, I pray 5 times a day, I don't date, I don't eat pork. That doesn't make you a great Muslim, that just makes you a basic standard Muslim. So there's a whole other level that we need to attain. And how do we attain this level? Continue the ayah, وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. It's not enough just to have Islam. It's not enough just to have Iman. You need to accompany it with actions. That is how you complete your faith. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says at the end of the ayah, نِعْمَ أَجْرُ الْعَامِلِينَ. That is the reward of the doers, of the workers. So you need to ask yourself, am I a doer? Am I a worker? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could have said نعم أجر المتقين or المحسنين, but no, it's العاملين, those who do, those who contribute, those who make a difference. So you need to ask yourself, how am I contributing? How am I a doer? How am I a worker? Am I even a doer? Or am I just a watcher, a procrastinator, a relaxer? We need to ask ourselves these questions. You get to decide the flavor of your death. You get to decide whether it's a sweet death or a bitter death, and it all depends on your actions. If today was truly your last day, what flavor would your death be?